While winter rages outside your door, it's easy to forget your garden out there. It's true that most plants lay dormant until spring brings light and warmth, but there are some that thrive in the cold season. Beloved, let's get your garden on. Perennial plants, meaning those that survive year to year, prove hardy in the face of tough conditions. Some even offer color for your drab winter days while providing shelter to local wildlife. Here are a few plants to consider planting for your next year's winter garden. In most regions, you have to wait until spring to put these plants in the ground, but now is a great time to look forward. When I tell people it is possible to get your color in your winter garden, they usually don't believe me. American Beauty Berry develops bright purple berries in a winter that really live up to their name. Similarly, snowberries and tonyans are colorful and often much needed source of food and shelter for native birds. Coastal silk tassel, a plant native to the Pacific Northwest, provide cascades of snowy white flowers, while firecracker pestamen, such a fun name, explodes out of the ground. You've probably seen pink chaparral currant in your travels. This fast-growing shrub, ideal for laying any part of your garden, blooms with head-turning pink flowers from fall to spring. Cold hardy and water tolerant, a vibrant red-twigged dogwood is the ultimate space filler in any climate. Soapweed yuccas are native to a wide swath of American West and can be a handsome addition to almost any garden. If you like the look of grass, I recommend switchgrass. Topping out at nearly 6 feet tall, these plants can work as a living screen or an accent piece, depending on your preference. Lastly, I recommend winterberry. Hardy and adaptable, this holly varietal is familiar with bouquets and holiday floral arrangements. They're bright red berries delivering winter color to cold climate gardens. These are only just a few viable winter plants though. If you're looking for more, get in touch with your local nursery. If you're a homeowner, gardening can be a fulfilling hobby, both relaxing and restorative. A well-groomed garden adds beauty and value to your home. I'm Yusef, your local Seattle realtor serving the Puget Sound region, and this was the